Christmas Crafty Hands, and today I have two wallets to show you. So this first one I made a while ago, and I forgot to make a video for it, and I haven't given it to the person yet. So it's the LA Stanley Cup Champions, because the Kings won the championship. I don't believe I've shown this. If I did, then I'm sorry about that. But yeah, so we have this, and it's an order, and it has chrome billfold and chrome trim. It's three pockets and the ID. Sorry, my bad. And so there's some Sharpie on this because it was being very annoying. So these lines right here are Sharpie. And I think the edges around this part are also Sharpie, and this is Sharpie. So this part is pretty much all Sharpie, and the writing right there. And this piece, where it says Stanley Cup, that piece, it was, I put a piece of white tape down, black tape, and I tried to cut out the white letters, but it was not working for me. Like, it kept on ripping, so I just decided to go by hand and make them, and put down a white piece of tape and go around it with Sharpie. So that took a long time too. And then the rest of it is tape. So that's it with that. And next I have this really cool Invader Zim wallet. I really like it. And it's for a trade for, I can't remember the name right now. Hold on, let me check. But I really like it, and it took a long time. Some people saw me making it on Tiny Chat, but it's for Kara's wallets. I'm sorry about that. Or Kara's wallets. I don't know how you say it, but it's either Kara's wallets or Kara's wallets. It's with a C though. And it's for a trade, and like, I love it so much. I do not want to get to use it. I'm going to anyway. So it's all tape. It's all of it is tape, aside from the ID. And this design is all tape. I put a piece of black tape and then put the other parts on top of it. And it is covered in clear tape, and this one is as well. So there's this pink with a dark green trimming around it. And that is the same font as the logo. And then I have Gru right here, and I wrote his name right here. This took forever. Like, I was on Tiny Chat all day making this. So that is it. Oh, I also have two wallets in the making right now. I have this multicolored polka dot and black wallet. I have all the pockets and the wallet ready. I just need to put it together and put the outside of the wallet on. And then I have this woven wallet, and I was thinking it could become my new personal wallet, but I'm not quite sure. I'm kind of waiting for my contest prizes to come in. I might use those, and I might just give this one to someone, or sell it, or trade it. So far I've made the woven part, and it has clear tape on the inside, and this part, and the hidden pockets. So that's it. So bye, thank you for watching.